Hello, my name is David Brumley, CEO and co-founder of Mayhem Security. Let me tell you a personal story about how I came to realize why a partnership with security and developers is powerful and how that led us to build Mayhem. I had quit my job in Silicon Valley as a CISO because I felt like no matter what I did, I was always reacting to the latest vulnerabilities and attacks. I got into security to make our digital lives safer, and there had to be a more proactive way. So I went back to grad school, got a PhD, and worked really hard as young faculty to develop new techniques to scan code bases and find vulnerabilities. The first step was to build a team collaboration between hackers and developers. What surprised me actually was elite hackers and developers both shared the same three steps for finding problems in code. Step one, look at what code is well-tested, skip that. That code works. Step two, look for the code that's untested. That's where all the risks lie. Step three, write a test case for that untested code. Our team spent a lot of time figuring out how to build technology that automated these three steps, and we called it Mayhem. Mayhem seemed like a fitting name because, well, we were unleashing testing like a hacker inside the pipeline to figure out whether things would break. Our platform Mayhem is available for everyone to use, and you can try it for free at mayhem.security.